Hello, what's up everybody? Welcome to episode 5 of Enter the Gungeon. As promised, we are in chamber 2 now. Last episode, we managed to defeat the Trigger Twins. So as I said, we're in chamber 2, and we've got this Molotov flamethrower thingy, which I'm not 100% sure how it's gonna go. It looks kind of badass, but it just sets fire to everything, which could be a hazard, could be good. Alright, there's a shop through here. Let's go speak to the shopkeeper. There's some blanks. I haven't really used them that much at the moment. Armor! A Winchester rifle. Ooh, now that could be good too. That will get you out of a jam. We haven't had one of those before. What happened to my... Oh, there it is. There's my Molotov launcher. I wonder if I can sell it to this guy. Hey, you want to buy a Molotov launcher?
Rubber bullets won't hurt you, but they sure are annoying.
Alright, let's go through here then. Let's test out this Winchester. Hello? Anybody in there? You guys that want to fight about it or what? Nobody in here. What is this? The altar is empty. Do nothing. Okay, that's weird. Anyone know what the altar does? Look at the size of this gun. It's like twice as big as my character. Jesus Christ, what the hell is that? Alright, alright. Whatever it was, it set fire to them. Wow, yeah, this is quite slow, this thing. Oh, I better not waste the bullets either. A finite amount. 123 left. Alright. See, I've been used to using that other gun. Alright, let's switch to our Molotov. Take that! Flamethrower! Boom! Flamethrower! Knocked him off the edge. Epicness. Wow. That is very, very powerful. Okay, and that takes us back over there. I guess we want to head left, because there's another question mark room down there. Down that little tunnel. You see it? Okay. Come on, Reiny, don't lose now. I'm trying to play a bit more carefully, because I definitely... Oh, Jesus Christ, he's got a sniper rifle. It's a bit OP. Take you out. Get out of here, Winchester, for the win. Oh, bloody hell. Ah! Ah! God, I forgot about all the, like, things you have to jump over and stuff. Ow! Oi! Don't you come near me, boy. Yeah, so I think... Oh, God. What on earth is that? Bloody cubes? What the hell are they? Ow. I'm taking a lot of damage here. Stop failing, Reiny. Not quite sure what we can walk on and what we can't. Looks like I'll fall down there. Alright, let's head up here and to the left. Wow. Okay, can I walk on this ground here, or are they gonna kill me? Yeah, made it across. Whether I had to do that or not, not sure. All right. Here's where I gotta concentrate on just dodging their bullets and not sucking them like that. Okay. We need some hearts, we need some hearts. Please be something good in this box. Nothing good in the box. What's this guy? I guess he wants a key. He does not have a key, but there's a big robot. What do I do here? Let's go find some more rooms. Maybe we can get a key. Maybe we can speak to that shopkeeper too. But we haven't got enough bullets yet. Okay, let's go down here. Nuh-uh. Ah, God, they bounce off walls. That ain't cool. That's not even fair. Okay, I can still do this. I can still do this. A key! Cell key. What could it unlock? That is what we needed. What's that? X down there. Okay, I can hear lots and lots of bullets. Aha! Ow, shit. Hey, there's another one. Okay, wow, I'm actually doing alright. But now I'm stuck in the middle of this thing. Jump! Okay, we made it. Alright, boys! God, I'm really bad at shooting, aren't I? Oh no, we died! Oh, come on, man, I was doing so good! Come on, rewind, rewind time or something. Killed by Bulletkin. Aww, we unlocked loads of weapons, though. Kills 94. That's my best ever performance, and we made it to chapter 2, if I remember correctly. Cool. Thank you ever so much for watching, guys. I hope you're enjoying it. If you want to see more, do let me know, and please give me any tips and tricks that you know about. Anything at all would be great. Take care, everyone. See you soon. Bye-bye.